preheating your Tesla's battery ensures a faster charging experience. Normally, this feature activates on its own when you start navigating to a supercharger and your car's battery temperature is on the lower side. However, some people believe that simply turning on cabin preconditioning is enough to warm up the battery for fast charging. So let's put this theory to the test. Right now, the outside temperature is 3 degrees Celsius, and according to the Sexy app, which pulls data straight from your BMS, the battery temperature is at 9.5 degrees. We turned on the cabin preconditioning and left the car for 30 minutes. When we came back, the results were in. The battery temperature only increased to 12.8 degrees Celsius, which is not optimal for fast charging, but it's enough for the regen to kick in. This process has used almost 1 kilowatt hours of energy for that small increase in battery's temperature. Now, let's run an experiment again, but this time we will use our app to preheat the battery. At the start, the outside temperature is at 4 degrees and the battery temperature is at 12.8 degrees Celsius. We activated the battery preheat and let it run for 30 minutes. After checking the results, we found that the battery temperature increased to 33.3 degrees Celsius, bringing it within the optimal range for fast charging. This process has used 3.4 kilowatt hours of energy for more than 20 degrees Celsius increase in battery's temperature. What do you think of this result? Share your thoughts in the comments, and if you want to see how fast the LFP battery charges when it's cold versus when it's preheated, watch the video linked in the description.